Well, I knowed he worked there in the coal mines for pretty near 15 years.